I'll make a quick little part three as well. So there are lots of things to say when it comes to fire. Don't be too close, of course, and be really careful, because you don't want to start a forest fire, you don't want to get hurt or whatever. So make your fire close to water, because then you can take your Chivambe bottle and fill it with the water. I fill it with water from down there, and then you can just pour it over the fire to put it out. And you really want lots of water on it, so I'm going to fetch another bottle, because you don't want to start a root fire, or yeah, a root fire that leads to a forest fire and then everything fucks up. So be really careful when you are making fires like this. But the fire pit is a very great option for a quick fire, and a fire that is sheltered from wind and stuff like that, and has really high, I don't know, air or oxygen inflow. Yeah, it has many benefits, the fire pit or the invisible fire, but be very careful and don't make a fire unless you really have to make a fire. And put it out with water afterwards. I'm going to get another bottle and put it totally out here. Yeah. For safety's sake, I'll take another bottle. Maybe another one, but I don't have to show you. So, yeah. Don't make unnecessary fires. And be very careful when you are making fires. You don't want to hurt yourself, you don't want to start a fire in the whole forest or stuff like that. You don't want to sit too close to the fire to breathe in smoke and all of that. So, be smart. That's basically my advice when it comes to the whole fire situation. Enough about fire. Yeah.